were in hours.
Because of you, we're number one in 37 countries.
Hi, I'm Louis.
Hi, I'm Liam.
I'm Zane, we're One Direction, and you're watching Los 40 Principales.
When I was little, I knew that I wanted to entertain people. Wherever I went, my dad used to tell people that I could sing.
At school, I was always that guy that made people laugh.
I used to get kicked out of class for singing Irish traditional songs. It'd be like 3 a.m, and I'd be singing on top of my voice.
I come from Mexico, and we got a lot of questions from your fans, so I'm going to try to do the most I can.
Okay.
Most of them want to know what was the best thing you remember from your experience in Mexico City, which was crazy, by the way.
No, it was great. The weather was so good as well.
I think the whole adrenaline rush of being escorted around Mexico City by 30 policemen.
If you just remember how loud it was to me, it's like one of the loud.
Could you replicate the loudness for me if you try?
Yes, yes. Just turned this by 1,000.
I think I get a pretty good idea. Thank you very much. Good, yeah, of course.
Playing that stadium in the city was just incredible. Like 65,000 people could love the Long Rail. It was amazing.
Was that your biggest performance?
Yeah.
And the altitude too, so we had oxygen tanks backstage. So if you pumped a bit too much of that, you went a bit lightheaded. It felt pretty nice.
Do you still remember which were your first thoughts on each other?
Harry, good hat.
Oh, you thought so?
Great hat, yeah.
Thank you. Someone stole that. Can you believe that?
Liam was a proper weirdo.
Yeah. Loser.
Sat by
me. I actually didn't like you, Zane.
It's funny because I didn't really like you either.
That was just a joke.
I thought it was like the first night.
Oh, okay. But I genuinely didn't like you.
You didn't have any friends with
No, I'm joking.
Let's just simmer down, please.
We got together at Harry's stepdad's. And that was when we first kind of like chilled together.
Hey, what I was really saying was that I simply haven't got the boots to carry off the trousers you wear.
Yeah, it's a fair comment, but in future I'd rather fuck off.
Okay.
No, it's okay. I will drive past your house.
Liliana Morales, and she wants to know, do you ever sing your own songs in the shower?
I actually do. In this next album that we've written, I've been singing quite a lot of them in the shower.
Yeah, I probably have as well.
It's kind of one of those things where if you are in the car, driving along on your own, and if there's people in the car, you're like, oh, it's so embarrassing, I'm going to turn this down. If you're on your own,
and it comes on the radio,
kind of look around a bit, you're like,
make sure the windows are up.
I know the words, I might as well. You turn it up, crank it. Yeah.
As loud as you can. Make sure you keep your head down behind the steering
wheel. But keep your eyes on the road.
Is it okay that I do it too?
Yeah. Do you do that?
Yes.
That's great.
It's great, isn't it?
I love you even more.
I love you guys too.
Thank you. Crazy, crazy, crazy till we see the
sun. I know we only met, but let's pretend it's right. Well, this is a guy who's asking this. His name is Eduardo. He wants to know, was there something you were ashamed of showing in the movie, something that made you hesitate a little bit?
I was ashamed of showing my
2008 audition, wasn't it?
As you quite.
He's jumped in there, that's nice. We made it completely real. We showed everything there is to see.
When I ripped those trousers, that was a bit embarrassing.
They're a bit tight.
We're not bad people. I was happy with it, I think that helped.
For the biggest radio station in Mexico, so it would be nice if
you... Don't go on about it.
Whatever. So it would be nice if you could invite people.
Oh, it's the biggest radio station in Mexico.
I'm not the biggest, it's the station, it's not me. I'm just a random worker at a radio station, okay? So it would be mean the world to us if you could invite people who listen to that station called Los 40 Principales.
Los 40 Principales.
40 principales and province palaces.
There you go. Yeah.
Lorenz's Palace.
Yeah, to go see your movie, but you have to say your name since it goes for radio.
Hello, I'm Niall.
I'm Harry.
Hi, I'm Niall. This is Harry. We're from One Direction. Everyone that listens to Corinthia Pinta Palace, please go and watch This Is Us in a cinema near you, coming soon.
Five Boys, One Dream.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good read on the start. The end?
No.
But yes.
Thank you very much.